store. Grab a Dutch, matter of fact, grab four. She came back about a half an hour later. I heard her coming up my fucking elevator. Only half of the money that I gave her. I said, what did you buy? Where'd you go? She said, that I got you a O. Said, where? From the people next door. Took the bag and it smelled like dro. Told her, take it back, cause I don't smoke dro. Only hydroponics, cause that's real chronic. And you get ex bonic, cause me and him get all lean on. Yeah, and this is Limo, so the team's strong. Yeah, and I don't really, really need one. But I need to be gone. And I need to be gone. So if you don't, that don't mean that I won't. Cause I'm on my weed jump. Fear, or I mean, who do you fear? I don't know nobody, so Satan's on my front seat. He told me where to go. Yeah, he really liked the piss smoke, so I keep it in the air. We be there, yeah, in a day or two. I know who, if you told me who, and who's those, and who are they, and what do they bring with them? Been up for days, been up since 10 or yesterday. Since then, and who knows since when, since when? And since when have you been like them? Or since when have you been like them? Cause I'm me, baby, I'm me. And I'ma be free like a hippie. Cause I'm a hippie, real hippie stoner. Limos.